Okay, why must I sign in? And today I'm going to be checking out The Fall of the Dark Brotherhood, a new expansion for the game The Elder Scrolls Legends. In this campaign, we will infiltrate the legendary band of assassins to be its destruction or salvation. Let's check it out! Alright, so we haven't unlocked Master yet. Let's check out episode 1, Enter the Shadows.
It is a dark night, Kellen. This one would have another story to fall asleep to. What became of your forgotten hero?
I have only a dark tale for a night such as this. One with no heroes at all. It began when a mysterious merchant named Uther Nir sought to make the one you speak of his agent.
Come in, traveler. I'm so glad you got my invitation. I've been watching you for some time, and I think you are just the person I need. I warn you, this task will be bloody, but the cause is just. It concerns an infamous band of assassins known as the Dark Brotherhood. The Brotherhood is a foul death cult, worshipping a living corpse known as the Night Mother. Some years ago, my daughter, the poor misguided girl, murdered her own mother in order to gain their favor. She claimed to be recruited by the Night Mother's listener herself. Later, I learned that my daughter too had died pursuing this violent life. For years, I have sought this listener, but she is elusive. I want you to infiltrate the Brotherhood, find her, and lead me to her. Together, we will ensure that no other family suffers the same fate as mine.
Dude, tale of vengeance.
I know one sure way to get the Brotherhood's attention. Find someone they were planning to assassinate and kill them first. I would check the inn to see if anyone's seen anything suspicious. I also know a man was murdered yesterday. Try examining his body.
Assassinating one of their targets before they are assassinated seems like a terrible idea. Screw that. I'm checking out the body.
The agent found claw marks on its back. This was not the work of any assassin.
Oh, we got monsters. Cool. It seems really good for blue-white.
Surveying the shanty town, the agent heard a muffled cry from within a boarded-up home. But before they could investigate, Drake sighted fearsome
rifles. Did I not actually do this one?
Hold on. Examining the body, the agent.
Oh yeah, that's, I think that just led me here.
The agent heard a muffled cry from within a
boarded-up. Well, let's try my Crusader deck. These are all just kind of early works in progress. Monsters! Whoa. I think I keep Imperial reinforcements. Too bad I don't have a 3-drop. At the start of your turn, summon a 1/1 foraging mud crab. And we have a Mundastone and ongoing shantytown defenses. That seems cool.
Training is over. It's time to act.
That's unfortunate. Oh no, don't charge my... Darn it. It was rude. I think I just pass. I don't think it's worth it to bring out the fan. So this game is like Magic and Hearthstone, but there's always two lanes, and usually one of the lanes, all the creatures have can seal the first turn, so it's actually really interesting for that. I'm getting totally destroyed here. Oh, why do you spawn over there? This is, it's 8 damage over here, 40, I don't know. I think I'm gonna go this side. Your orders. Maybe that was wrong. Whatever. Take heart, soldiers. Ew. Don't destroy one of my supports. I wanted that support. Lame. He destroyed a support. I'm not gonna forgive him for that. That was just rude.
Acknowledged. I hear and obey.
By our service, we honor kind. So he has ward that's like Divine Shield. So I'm not sure who's going to be watching this more. People who play Hearthstone and have never seen this game before, or people who play this game a lot and just want to see the new content. Oh well. Just try to do my best, I guess.
Enter the breach.
This guy's Breakthrough, this guy's Regenerate. This guy's just mono. This is a 4-6 Breakthrough. I like you're good here. I like you're good here. You can't escape. Oh no. When you hit them, he can sometimes do summon stuff, and he just summoned that dude, which is bad for me. I just have to deal with it. This guy's gonna die. He's gonna still be big. Lethal is bad. Why do you have lethal too? Why does everything in this lane have lethal? It's annoying.
Let's do this.
Just trying to regain the board right now. It's not really going well. I kind of like to regain the life of my lifesteal guy here, drain his lifesteal. And he wouldn't die, but he'd lose his ward, and it wouldn't really accomplish anything, so I think I'll just not right now. Right, so kill you. Pop the ward, get some life. Hit face, pop that. Oh, he didn't get anything good, okay. Let's see. I could Warcry to actually finish this guy off, but I would still lose both creatures to get there. It's annoying. Actually, I think this is a good situation for a Doring Fan.
Can I carry a weapon?
And then Highwayman over here. And the other sapper over here. Good. Ward is usually pretty good. Drain is not lethal, so that's good. Goldbrand. Goldbrand or Warcry? Because I can't do both this turn. I feel like I want a war cry.
You can't escape.
Get a card. Oh, got another war cry. That's cool. I almost kind of would, but nah, it's not necessary.
It's nothing personal.
The whole hope here is that I actually lifesteal enough that I can use my Golden Saint and actually get the activation, because she only activates if you have more health than the enemy. So right now I do, and I should next turn as well. And then I get 2/4/4 taunts, or guards, whatever. Well, still have more health. Let's.
It's nothing personal. It's nothing personal.
Kinda wanna kill this guy. And then also a scouting patrol, why not? Well, I guess they don't get this ongoing effect. Oh, I lost my Mundastone somehow. How did that happen? Oh, this guy. These droogs killed. Rude! That was rude, Pyromancer. Goldbrand's pretty good here. Unless I have lethal. Do I have lethal? 4, 5, 8. Yeah, I think I have lethal.
It's nothing personal.
Unless he gets a good activation. No, nothing
it's
there.
Nothing it's nothing personal.
Yeah. Alright, there we go. Alright, mission 1 complete. Crystal Hide Drew. When it survives, draw a card. Cool.
Thank you for rescuing me. I am Princess Barinia. Two noblemen kidnapped me to blackmail my father, the king.
I didn't even realize there was a damsel in distress in this scenario. I guess I wasn't really paying that much attention. I saw monsters and was like, yeah.
He was killed by those monsters, but his partner dragged him into town to make it look like a murder. Bring that traitor to justice, and I'll reward you. I believe he's holding a gala tonight.
Sure. I'll go murder some dude for you, princess.
Welcome to my gala. Let us raise a glass to the downfall of the king.
At least he's not subtle. Wow. This dude is like, yeah, well, I'm totally against the king. He's not, I mean, I guess a lot of people are like that today in America, but. A deck will be provided for you. Oh, okay. Well, guess I don't need to worry about my poor card selection pool. When a creature moves into this lane, give it +1/+1. So this lane has a special rule. Cool. So we got moves into this lane. Yeah, so you throw the dancing partners in here and then you spawn stuff over here. That's pretty cool. Heal all friendly creatures. Actually, I should have mulliganed that. I didn't really look too closely at it. Don't you do that. What did he just do? Oh, he thought stole. Okay, that's fine, whatever. House Kinsman, High Rock Summoner. Do I need you out and now? Let's do this guy. I don't want to tap yet if I don't really need to.
Looking to make a purchase?
Should I have one in either lane? It's kind of interesting. Do I want to kill you, actually? Is it worth it to use a fireball on this girl? It might be. I mean, I don't know. If I lose because of this, I lose because of this. Whatever. Move all friendly creatures. Now I want to know what happens if you have one in either, in both lanes. Let's find out. Now that guy's getting big. I might have lost. Well, we'll see, okay. Oh. Why is...
Hands off my wares.
What are your intentions?
What? Why did he get a card from that? Oh, okay. Well, let's get rid of the big guy. Oh, maybe I should have Desperate Conjuring first.
All too simple.
Yeah, well, no, I can do it on Storm Atronach. No, I don't want to do it on Storm Atronach. Okay, that was a waste. Oh well. I just messed up. I should have upgraded before I moved.
Do not vex me.
Maybe I can just go aggro to face to win.
Do not vex me.
Annihilation.
My enemies have taught me well.
Yeah, what the hell? The Rotant here.
My sword hand.
Then let's see, we got 2, 3, 7. Snoot this. Wait, no, I can also lethal with this. But he's not gonna kill anything. 4, 5. I don't know. I almost want to save the lightning bolt. Maybe that's a mistake, though. I would kill him, but I'm not looking at lethal, and I really just want to make sure that I can actually get through and kill him next turn. Okay, let's do it.
Shall we begin?
Hands off my wares!
Well, whatever. What's that? I think I just win here, though. Oh, no, wait! No, I can still do this. It's a pretty bad misplay there. Like, I should not have let her get moved to the other lane. I should have just canceled the thing, but I was like, I'm just trying to figure out these move mechanics. I'm still pretty new to this game. It's pretty funny though. Alright, what do we get? Grand Ball! Move all friendly creatures.
The princess sent you. And my plans are undone. Kill me if you wish, but the king is weak. Our day will come, and soon.
If you say so, dude. I mean, I don't see why you gotta go around murdering people to monsters and crap. Oh. Well, I guess.
You ask too many questions. I think it's time we taught you what we do to nosy people.
Huh. Okay. I mean, if that's how you want to do it. I don't think Crusader is the right for this arena if it's big health pool stuff. I don't really. I think I'm gonna not be have any yellow. Purple green is probably pretty good here. Let's try this. Barrels just flying everywhere.
The watch is mine.
Hope is that the barrel would hit me, but whatever. Ramping. Gotta get that ramping on.
The forest is my strength and my courage. Do not vex me. I await your command. I await your command. Blood on the wall. Teach you to mess with me.
Feel like it's not worth the finish off.
for something tasty.
By the haste.
Stop doing, you know, whatever, I'll just murder it. Oh, thank you. Dude's getting destroyed. Let's clear out over there. Aw.
The watch is mine.
I await your command.
What? Stop hitting. Oh, wait. Oh, he's not in the right lane. That's cool. Oh, that's actually really convenient.
Feed and flee.
Fall back or die.
Okay. No, that's a better finish off. Unless I can lethal over here. Actually, no, I have lethal either way, don't I? Yeah. It's easy lethal. Knife to the throat. Silence a creature. Draw a card. Doesn't seem that great to me offhand, but.
All right, you win. There's a man who says, "Hail Sithis," when he's in his cups. He scared me more than you do. But not anymore. He lives on the east side of town.
I really like this map as the quest format. It's. I don't know, I just find this very satisfying.
As the hero searched the house, the assassin arrived home. The hero faced a choice. Confide in the assassin, or attempt to kill him and complete his contract in his stead.
It kind of depends on which type of deck I'm going for. Damage dealt to players is doubled. If I do my aggro deck, I feel like I should go kill. But if I'm going my purple deck, I feel like I should confide. Let's kill him. Crusader, yeah, it's kind of in the vein of Band of Survivors. Well, I guess Band of Survivors is technically a Crusader deck. I don't know. Damage is doubled. Which means early game tempo is going to be really important. This is not my best opening hand, but it's pretty okay. Oh, he doesn't have anything so far? That's interesting. Let's get our card draw on. 4 damage to the face, man. Oh. There. And he's trading. He's going, like, control. What the hell? think we go this way.
Your orders.
Pop that. Drop resolute. 6 damage to the face and a card draw. This is nasty. This dude is gonna die really fast. He doesn't even have a taunt. Dude, look at this. This is gonna be nuts. Look at this aggression. Oh my god, I'm like nearly at lethal already. 8. Over here. 8 and 6. Wow, what a game. This dude got destroyed. That was kind of fun. Ooh. A new Cresty deal. Gain 5 health. Yeah, that's a prophecy thing. Yeah, prophecy, gain 5 health. I still don't really run it usually. And then a playset of Brotherhood Slayer. Prophecy. Slay. Put a completed contract in your hand. Gain 1 magicka this turn. 0 cost. Active. So it gives you a coin. So on kill, get a coin. That doesn't seem that great to me, honestly, for a 3-drop, but with kill as a condition. I mean, wouldn't you rather have a prophecy guard? Something that can come out for free? But I guess if you really need a lot of actions, it's probably pretty good. I don't know, I'm sure there's a deck where that works, especially if you can give him lethal.
Assassin's home revealed a contract. The target was Markim Hawksmire. A notoriously corrupt head of the local order of the Hour Guard. He was likely hiding at the Order's barracks or the Temple of Akatosh.
I'm guessing the temple, so I want to do the barracks first. When a creature is summoned, double its health. I think that could go either way. Yeah, let's say Crusader. Although maybe I should have done like a lethal oriented deck then. Missing a 2-drop.
It's time to act. You have been warned.
Cool.
Training is over. It's time to act.
Oh no, not an execute. No, that's bad. Maybe this was actually not the right deck for this map. But I'm also just...
You can't defeat me.
I think I might have lost. This is pretty bad. Wow. I'm getting destroyed. I don't know that this deck has a comeback against this. Mm. I don't know if that'll be enough. It's something at least.
Let none defile our temple.
You can't defeat me.
Stand up, guide my blade.
You can't defeat me.
I'm dead. Yeah, I think I want, what is it, purple that has a lot of lethal? Because you need some way to get back in the game if you start losing. Oops. Although he was going mostly white. Let's see. Yeah, Crusader's not the right deck here. I want... pretty sure I want this deck. There we go. Now whatever he spawns, I can lethal- Would you not execute every creature, you punk? Oh, this guy's annoying. I got this though. Alright. Just give yourself lethal.
I stand to serve.
I got rid of- gotta get rid of this guy. He's just terrible. Do I also lethal him right now? I don't know that it's that essential to really do that at the moment. Let's just get out of big dude.
We all return. I stand to serve. Your death is my command.
The moons give this one strength. Only. Customers only.
Get wrecked.
Blood on the waters.
I stand to serve. Awaiting your command.
Massive health pool. Alright, murder you, murder you. Oh, he's cool. Actually, I've not run, I haven't actually been able to play this guy, I just got him like yesterday. Oh. Well, everything is lethal, so I guess we, I guess we'll use you. No, maybe I should have attacked first, because if he has big removal from his prophecy, he'll kill my 816 lethal. That's fine. Can't be giving him ward.
The forest is my strength and my courage.
Okay, so we murder you, we murder you, then we hit, then we do a big hit, and what do I even do now? I actually have to start dropping stuff. I think I'll just hold on to him until he actually has something that needs to be blocked. Nah. Think I have lethal?
Face my blade.
can taste your feet.
He is toast. Titles earned. The Deadly. Kill 1,000 creatures. All right. Knight of the Hour. Prophecy. Guard. Summon. You gain 3 health for 5 mana. 3/3 guard. Regain 3 health. I mean, if you're thinking you're going to be taking damage, it's, I mean, any sort of guard recover health, it's pretty good for a defensive mechanic.
There was no sign of Markham. The agent would have to look elsewhere.
Oh, yeah, I knew he wasn't going to be there. That's why I want to do that one first.
Warned us that someone might come for him. Be gone.
New creature summoned here, gain 1 health. The temple rewards health gain. The temple rewards health gain. How? Okay, so I once again want to go back to Crusader because it summons lots of minions. Usually, when it draws correctly. Damn! What a bad draw.
My sword is yours.
When you have 40 or more health, your creatures have +5/+5. Oh. Hmm. So he's trying to rush health so he can get the big buff. On Earth? Oh, he denied my health gain. It's funny. I would have thought he'd deny my ability to deal damage, but whatever.
We are ready for anything.
Actually, maybe I should have done that differently. And what's it gonna be? Okay.
I hear and obey. Enter the breach.
There's always a play. This won't hurt.
I don't need no fancy health gain. I'm just gonna murder him to death. Like, I don't even need to kill his minion. I'm just going to straight up murder him. No special zone bonus. Just total domination. When the deck works, it works really well, especially when he doesn't do anything for like 2 of the 7 turns. Chanter of Akatosh. After you play an action, summon a random creature from your deck with the same cost. So 1, 2 for 5. That has crazy synergy if he stays on the board. That's pretty cool.
Markham knew someone was coming for him. He said he was leaving town on the next ship.
Okay.
The assassin has found me! To arms, men!
Oh, okay. Try not to fall in the water. Don't really know what that means, but let's stay on Crusader. Assassinate him before a ship leaves. When a creature enters this lane, shackle it. When a creature is attacked here, it falls into the water. Huh. Okay. That's not good for my early game, but whatever.
Did you hear that?
Training is over. It's time to act.
Oh, this is the dock line. I thought, okay.
I'll take them with me.
Awaiting your command.
You can't defeat me.
Guess I kind of was thinking I would top deck something. Oh, this is... Oh, I can execute him. Execute him or bring out Hive Warrior. Actually, I don't need to execute him right now. I can bring out Hive Warrior, especially if I'm dropping him here. Because he will start out shackled.
Look alive, soldiers.
I'll take them with me!
For honor and glory.
Okay.
Do not vex me.
Do I destroy a creature? Do I want to destroy this 4/4 first? Well, yeah, actually, I think I do. I have another big removal. And I can play the execute in combination with the hero card next turn.
I'll take them with me.
Oh, what the hell did you just do?
Glory.
Do not vex me.
Oh, I'm getting destroyed. I had such a terrible opening hand. Well, it wasn't... I didn't think it was terrible, but it was pretty bad. I think I lost. What is this? Guard? Pilfer move. Okay, whatever. We can see how this goes. Does he have lethal? 2, 4. Why didn't he attack? Doesn't make any sense.
Thank you.
Strike hard. You can't defeat us.
Enter the breach.
There's a plan. There's always a plan.
My claws are sharp.
You're with me, soldier.
I await your command.
Wait! Did you hear that?
I haven't gotten to the point where I regularly just restart games when I know I've lost, so I probably should have already restarted this. But I just don't have the will to do so yet. I keep thinking, you know, maybe there's still hope. Maybe there's a way to do it. It's not looking very optimistic though. I gotta be honest.
Forward.
Acknowledged. Enter the breach.
You can't defeat us.
I hear and obey.
Strike hard.
Wait, oh, I should have dropped the orc captain.
Let none defile our I'll take them.
Sorry about that.
For Saradin,
the watch is mine.
See, I mean, all I have to do is... Oh, no, I ran out of time. See, I was... Yeah, okay. I should have restarted way earlier, but I wanted to get a sense of what the deck was like.
The assassin has found me! Two arms, man!
The question is what will kill him a lot. I feel like Crusader can definitely win in that amount of time if I'm not getting just destroyed in the early game like I was that time. This is like a very unusual deck type too, so. Yeah, this is a little bit better.
We are ready for anything.
The watch is mine.
We fight as one.
There we go.
Who is the client today?
Oh, you just knock stuff out of the way. Okay, I get this map a little better now. You just dominate this lane. See, the problem is I couldn't dominate this lane last time. Oh, I see, and then he comes back, and then you knock him back again. Annoying. I can bring out a big siege engine.
Do not test Khajiit.
Bounce him again.
It's nothing personal.
I think I want to get rid of you.
Obey. It's nothing personal.
Is it over? I got 5 turns to finish this guy off. But if I don't kill him, I lose my 4-4. So I can Warcry, so having more minions is... But I might Warcry over here instead. Nah. Oh. Hopefully that wasn't a mistake. Oh, okay. It's fine.
Into the breach. I hear and obey.
Okay.
Let none defile our temple.
No mercy.
No, she's still shackled. Okay, so I go Leechman, Imperial number 2, bam, Lifesteal. We got 4 turns left. Gonna make stuff happen real soon here. It's 19. Okay. Where is it better to actually do this? I think if I Warcry here, I actually get more value. Yeah. Okay, I see how to do this.
Acknowledged.
Into the breach. I hear and obey.
Okay, now I pop you here. He rotates. After I've already done all my damage. Now I do bonus damage here. And then... bam. GG. Alright, that went a lot better. The Imperial Captain. Summon 300 Imperials. Alright. Black Dragon. Immune to lethal. Slay. Discard all copies of the slaying creature from the opponent's deck. 2. It's a 4-mana 5-5 immune to lethal that just nukes cards from the enemy deck. That's awesome. That's a good card. I like when I... Oh.
The Dark Brotherhood soon approached the agent and welcomed them into the fold. Over the coming weeks, the agent earned their trust. Then, the unexpected happened. A fleet of corsairs attacked the city of Wayrest, even as the agent received a most fateful contract.
Brother, we have a most difficult contract. You are to assassinate the King of Wayrest himself. It seems some powerful nobles in the city want him dead. The castle gates are barred against the Corsair assault, but perhaps you can find another way in.